Welcome back, everybody. Varma Dog here, continuing our Star Wars Jedi Survivor playthrough. I decided to try and do a quest or a rumor. And the rumor I'm doing is finding missing prospectors. And I do believe it's right here. This way. In this mine, I'm thinking. There we go. It's like, man, I'm already stuck.
BD, count yourself lucky you can't smell.
That's not good. San Grotto. Come over here and look a little bit. Make sure we don't miss anything. Alright. BD's got a flashlight. Well, I'm a little disappointed because I think I'm going the right way, but I just wanted to I just wanted to go see. If there was anything over there. So I didn't really check out the other place either. Anything in here? It does not appear to be. Oh. Is that Chewbacca? That was a little kind. Oh shit. Son of a bitch. Where the hell am I now? Oh, right there? That's pretty cool, I guess. See, here we go. We got two choices. Damn. Let's go see what's in this one. Sinseco.
Oh, let me just catch my breath. Gotta be a way out. Somewhere.
Been here a while. Maybe they're one of the missing prospectors.
I would think that'd be a safe bet. I don't believe that's the way to go. Let's go this way. What's with all the dead? Well, I don't even know what the hell those are. Little dinosaur shark things.
These creatures were killed by blaster fires.
Little tricky bastard. Dude, you don't put your freaking saber away till I tell you to. Scrapyard. What are you doing? About time. No. I don't want visor. The smell's already getting to BD, whether he can smell or not. We got a pair of legs there on the side of the wall. What the? Do I need to be on the lookout for those? Shortcut unlocked. I feel like something's getting ready to jump out of me.
What kind of creature lives down here?
Ooh. Big ass creature. It's Kong. Hey, you guys! Sloth, Goonies, anybody?
Look at this rib cage. Think the Bedlam Raiders would pay for fossils? Oh no.
Gotta be one of the missing prospectors, buddy.
We're just gonna heal and save.
Come on, buddy.
I didn't even see you. The remains of a prospector, did you? I know you're down there. The Rancor. No, no. No, no, don't eat me. Rancor, leave me alone, please. Please, please. Oh, fuck. Dude, you got to move faster than that. No, no, no. Oh. Well, shit. I don't want to play anymore. What's the freaking matter? I mean,
toss it. Another.
Okay. Am I missing something when he picks me up? Or it picks me up.
I need something, buddy. Help, Sim!
Sit there and let him kick your ass. Oh, come on.
I need one.
Well, that was a complete fucking waste. Oh my god, two fucking hits. That was hopeful. Don't follow me over here. Oh my god, that's getting that stupid. Well, that motherfucker didn't block anything. Dude, you ain't paying. Can you give me a hint that's better than something that's not working? Please. Hit and run, hit and run.
BD, I need help.
Get out of the way. Oh man, it took away my time. Get away, don't get greedy.
Now I know what killed those prospectors.
Yeah, they ain't no shit.
Wait till Grease hears about this. Right on his doorstep.
What, now we're doing fucking yoga? Is that it? Can I get like a Rancor Claw or something? That'd be kind of cool to take back as a souvenir. Right, let's see if we can find our way back. Ooh, a Rancor. I'll be honest, I didn't think I'd ever see one of those. We're just gonna rest and head back. Did the Rancor respawn? Just curious. Okay. Give me your pyrite.
We can trade this at Doma's shop.
Pyrite. Well, there isn't anything at Doma's shop I want. I don't think I'm going to make that. That doesn't look like a... Oh, duh. Thank you. Isn't that the thing that was in the Bio Mall? And now we can look and see what's down here, if anything.
We can trade this at Doma's shop.
Priorite. Can I jump up there? He's hanging. But here's a stupid question. I thought they said blasters killed those things. So where the hell was the blasters? Well, maybe the prospectors, I guess?